right doctor using the latest technology for hip and knee replacements, you really have a winning combo. This Ask the Medical Expert is sponsored by Signature Orthopedics, where Dr. Christopher Palmer specializes in minimally invasive treatments through the use of robotics technology. That technology is the new MAKO system, which is found at SSM Health in St. Clair Hospital in Fenton.
You know when it's time to have the replacement, and every doctor, every orthopedic guy will tell you, you'll tell me when you're ready for surgery. I'm not telling you. And it's true. It's true.
That was the case for Deborah Mueller. She knew it was time to take her pain into her own hands, or in this case, the MAKO robot.
So the new robot, it's called the MAKO. It's a robotic assistant that helps us deliver patient care in a way that we've never been able to do before. We're able to do a less invasive total knee replacement, which is less painful, less blood loss, faster recovery for the patient, and a shorter hospital stay. Most patients are leaving the same day or the next day after the surgery, and we're able to give them a well-balanced, natural-feeling knee much better than we could with traditional knee implants.
The MAKO robotic assistant is making the world of orthopedic surgery easier than ever, even in the worst of cases.
Arthritis, bone on bone, no cartilage, bow legs. So it was pretty painful to the point of being almost immobile.
Excruciating pain that she could feel and that the doctor could see.
We use a preoperative CAT scan, and from that CAT scan, about 2 days before surgery, I sit down and virtually do the patient's knee replacement before we even start the surgery. That way, going into the operating room, I know exactly what size every implant's going to be, any sort of problem we could run into, and we're ready for it before we start. And then on the day of surgery, the robot helps us make the cuts as precisely as we possibly can.
And if you're concerned about robotic surgery, you can take a deep breath.
I knew the robot wasn't going to be doing the surgery. It's called robot assist for a reason. The way they do the CAT scan and get the 3D image of your leg in order to go in and get rid of all the arthritis.
With precise execution, Dr. Palmer, along with the MAKO robotic assistant, is restoring not only the mobility in the lives of his patients, but also doing it with reduced risk and half of the recovery time.
I am running the robot throughout the entire surgery. I do the surgery, the robot is there just to help and assist me. Before I started robotics, it would be about 6 months until they got back to full function and felt normal. Now I'm seeing it much faster, about 3 months, about half the time. I haven't had to give a single blood transfusion. We've had much less complication rate, things like dislocations or pain that we can't control after surgery. It eliminates a lot of the human error that can happen with total knees.
It's been a very good experience. The knee replacement was pretty amazing. I've had the other one done and was afraid to go again. And this was a happy experience. It was a lot easier recovery than I had the first time. So very pleased.
That joy is not only felt by the patients, but also the man himself.
I'd say the best part is seeing them return to function, being able to do what they wanted to do before, being able to enjoy things that they couldn't do before, keep up with their grandchildren, attend their sporting events, go on trips and things that was just impossible before.
I've got grandkids. We go to Disney. We travel a lot, and I want to be able to be with them and do everything with them. And I feel like now I'll be able to do that. We're planning either a trip to Europe or the Great Barrier Reef. My daughter graduates from nursing school. Her kids graduate. One of them graduates. So I'm taking them on a nice big trip. And I want to be able to be present.
Because being present is truly a gift.
Don't wait. Don't put it off. You don't have to wait till you're 75. You don't have to wait till you're really, really, really old. Don't be uncomfortable any longer. Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't put it off. Go see Dr. Palmer and get on the schedule. It's well worth it. Yeah, that's what I wish I would have done sooner.
If you're having pain on a daily basis, if it's keeping you from doing what you want to do, and it's limiting your ability to do the things you were doing before, come see me. Even if you're wary of the robotic technology, I'm happy to do a consultation or a second opinion and just discuss this and see if it's right for you.
In Fenton, Chelsea Haynes, Studio STL. If you or someone you know is suffering from arthritic knee pain or hip pain, visit Signature Orthopedics. Dr. Palmer can take care of you. All you have to do is visit them online at sigorthostl.com, and you can find that MAKO system where Dr. Palmer is operating at the SSM Health St. Clair Hospital. Signature Orthopedics can also be found online on Facebook and on Instagram, and that number is right there on your screen. You can find freedom in getting rid of your pain. Signature Orthopedics will be happy to take care of you. Hey, don't go anywhere, St. Louis. We'll have a lot more of the show in just a couple of minutes.